But ironically, some of the biggest attacks on us have been for reporting what is actually true. That Atlantic piece, for example, it accused us of suggesting that COVID-19, quote, could have emerged, maybe purposefully, from a lab in Wuhan. You don't say. Some of the biggest hit pieces on us from the New York Times were for reporting that the Trump-Russia scandal was a hoax, which it was. In fact, it's even public record now. The public knows it.